think it's a dime, but we're gonna take a closer look at it. We'll get back to the car.
Okay, let's see. So I had, I hunted for about 35 minutes. Came up 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 pennies, one dime, one nickel, and one quarter, and some 4 or 5 pieces of trash. I threw some trash away already, but let me clean this up and then we'll take a closer look. I am pretty hopeful for this guy right here. I think that might be a silver dime. Alright, so we cleaned them up enough to be able to see the dates. The earliest date we got on the pennies, which there's 10 of, is a 1964. I also got a 1967 quarter, a 2001 nickel, and a 1970 dime. I was really hoping to find silver and hoping that that was the one. Anyway, leave a comment in the section below. Let me know what you thought about the camera angles. And thanks for watching. Good luck hunting.